Uncle! Uncle, come on, get up! We'll get eaten! Please, wake up! Why are you sleeping? Let's go to Mom! You told me you'd take me to... Go away! Leave me alone! Mom told me not to talk to strangers! Please, Uncle, are you hurt? Say something! He won't wake up! I think he's dead! He's dead, isn't he? How... You'll take me? I don't know you, but if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters. You have a gun? Okay, maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right? Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot, and I'll watch your back. I hate to leave Uncle here. I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then a big nocellus bit him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten. I'm not allowed to touch it, but there's ammo in that locker. That one! I have a gun too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot. But you can borrow it when your gun wears out. Look out! There's a hole! People should not throw grenades in here. Mom said the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down. Are we really leaving the station? Cool! I've never been to the tunnels before. Mom says there's a scary place where the kids go missing. Mom says if the kids go too far into the tunnels, the mutants catch them and eat their... Wow! What's that up there? Wait! Uncle showed me a picture once. The sky! That's the sky, isn't it? It's like a painted ceiling. I'll be famous. I saw the sky! You think we can climb all the way to the sky? Wait, I don't really want to go this high. Don't drop me.
You got it.
My mom! Let's go! She's looking for me!
Thanks, man.
Let me go!
Do you have any idea how much that war means? His father is really important to all of us. And if his son died,
well,
that would have killed him. And without him, we'd all...
Uncle is dead, Mom. But this man took me on his shoulders. I helped him shoot the monsters.
Mom,
I saw the sky.
But take these cartridges. At least it's something.
Mom, I saw the sky.
All right, let's go.
The Black Station is not far from here, but this tunnel goes the other way. You need to go up to the surface. Be careful, new creatures have appeared there. Nazis. They've built an outpost in the destroyed building just outside. At the square, you will find an underground crossing leading to Black Station. I will mark it on your map. The boys will let you outside. Good luck to you, Ranger.
Take some. Always handy. Bang! And problems gone. Blows your target to pieces. Make sure you can count to five. You're welcome. Bullets exchange. You won't find better rates in the whole metro. And where is your ammo? Mine's here. Good deal. Special offers, discounts, best
come through
guns from the Fort Masters.
I went up again, to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.
Thank you.
Let's go through it again. We have 15 minutes at max to get the airlock open. Don't make it in time. Fall back on base. I've been thinking about blowing it up. What do you say, Herr Officer? Stay up here, give me the creeps. Look what we have here, Tinker. Brilliant. And did you think about what we do once we capture the hull? Shall we use your stupid head to close the exit? Cut the chatter! Reichsführer gave us clear task to capture the station quietly!
going anywhere.
Not here. How about here? Anywhere. Let's look for him. We'll find you soon. Wait.
Let's get the ball rolling. What's up? Clear. You? Clear. Man down!
There he is!
One of ours is down!
I'm gonna get you for this. Why, you! Oh, that hurts!
Thank you.
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Ullman had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
How's your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Servant-killer, perhaps?
Soon. Join the army at the right time. They tightened the standards again. Lucky.
Let's look for him.
hear the stories about Metro 2 and the Invisible Watchers? No. You've heard of Ragnarok, the last battle of the gods? Well, Metro 2 is the place where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter, if the forces of evil prevail. The legends say Metro 2 lies hidden beneath this one. Ours is the Metro for the sheep, and the Metro 2 is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time, the shepherds ruled the herd from there. But later, their strength weakened, and their sheep were dispersed in many directions. A single gate joined these two worlds at a place which now splits the map with a red scar. But something happened, and the gate to Metro 2 was shut down forever. Those living here forgot about Metro 2, and it became a thing of myth. But though we are no longer aware of Metro 2, it does exist. It is all around us. Tunnels entwined with our own, its stations behind the walls of our stations. The two metros are inseparable. And those who believe that the shepherds could not abandon their herd say that they watch over us still, directing our every step. But do not show themselves to us. And that is what faith in the Invisible Watchers is.
But why they do not wish people to know it?
He's dead!
Alarm!
Alarm! The commies are coming!
Isn't going in.